Howdy. My team and I have put together a video. Actually, it's a live presentation, or I like to refer to it as a reenactment of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. What happened that first Sunday morning when they found the tomb was empty? Or the morning when the disciples, and especially Peter, is one of the main characters. I play Peter in this presentation or reenactment. And Peter wanted to leave. He knew they were in trouble when they found out that after they, he denied the Lord, then he repented of it, then he found out that they killed the Lord. The ladies go to the tomb, Mary Magdalene and some other Marys, Joanna. They go to the tomb, they find it empty. Some of the ladies come back and tell Peter that, and John, that the tomb's empty, his body's not there. And so he really gets upset, he wants to leave. And then Mary Magdalene comes after seeing Jesus. Of course, with the way we have it set up here, you can see two things going on at once. You can see this little house that we put together.
You're delusional.
See that they can see the ladies going to the tomb, coming back down. John, of course, runs off first, and he goes to the tomb and finds it empty. He doesn't go in. Peter finally gets there. He goes in, comes out with the thing that he's thinking, wow, his body's gone.
No.
We're in trouble because they think we're going to steal it. So Peter tries to leave. He's leaving. Coming down the mountain, and then Jesus appears, and Mary Magdalene calls to Peter, hey, he's alive.
He's alive!
He's still with you.
Peter turns and claims he is alive. Thank God he's alive today. And then as we come back down the mountain, we sing praise unto him. Every praise is to our God, Lord Jesus Christ. It's just a 10-minute live presentation that will happen at every camp. So hopefully you can come and see that at the ranch. If you can, maybe one day we can get the whole thing together and you can see it on our video. But thank you so much, and please pray for our project and our whole ministry here in the Philippines of reaching boys and girls and men and women for Christ and planting churches. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. God bless you.
From everywhere drove shadows from the room. Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. And I fell down on my knees and just clung to him and cried. He raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, love was shining out from him like sunlight from the skies. Guilt in my confusion disappeared in sweet release. And every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.
Come on, everybody, sing hallelujah
to our God.
praise. Hail, we praise. It's to our God.